The father of three Michigan boys who vanished more than a decade ago is up for parole again. John Skelton is currently behind bars in mid-Michigan after being convicted of unlawful imprisonment in 2011. Andrew, Alexander, and Tanner vanished from Morenci on Thanksgiving in 2010. Skelton is scheduled for his parole interview in July. He was denied parole in 2020 and declined an interview last year. His release date is just 3 years away. As of today, police have not been able to find the boys.